We against the Kog'ma again. How are we gonna win?
It's okay, this patch, it's different.
You think it's different, this patch?
It's different. You know, last game, Ezreal had Relic Shield, but he didn't upgrade it. He probably realized after, like, a minute or two, he's like, oh, Jesus. Oh shit, a new invade. Alright.
Let's go. Suhansa 오신 것을 환영합니다. Wait, why did she even do that?
She should just use the first
card. Yes, hopefully. Oh my god, he was afraid of the Nash's flash. Minion들이 생성되었습니다. What the hell? You think they're just not aware? Also, you didn't transmit because your microphone is not out.
Because I have it, I admit it.
Yeah. Nidalee wasted flash. Nice.
Oh, the three-man cog passive. It has no flash, right?
It's up in like a minute.
Oh yeah, that's right. I'm coming on the left. Yeah. And I'll come from top side. Diveable?
Yeah, I'm gonna hit level 6 off of the next minion wave.
Go.
Oh, you have flash that.
Fine, fine.
Yeah, got the stopwatch and shit. That's good.
Oh.
Nice, he hit it. He's Tiamat on me. Wait, what? Oh well.
Nothing.
This Camilla's shit though. He moves pretty fast. This Lee Sin is very questionable. Talia's up here.
She can't do anything about it.
Yeah, I think it'll be hard for her. Nidalee is dead too.
Killer?
Yeah. Oh, wait. Nice, good job.
Tanking.
Keep tanking. Yeah.
Oh, I like the commitment.
Yeah, me too, because it netted me some nice amount of gold, so.
He has flash.
Yeah, no, this is hit tower.
I'm gonna flash.
Vayne went fucking deep. Love it.
That's the kind of plays I love. I want to see that every game.
That's why I play with Ahri, so my Vayne can make those plays.
I can go for Nidalee. Where is she?
Maybe not a good idea right now. I'm pretty weak until I base.
I'll tell ya, ult to us.
Oh boy.
Oh fuck.
Left your Vayne.
Yeah, that's my mistake.
I'm gonna try to get mid tower before they get fight. I should be able to get it.
Damn. Hit it. 300,
200, 100. Oh my god, missed it.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Nah, it's back. He's aware of this situation. Also, bot lane might come tap.
Oh.
Well, if he's gonna do that, then I'm down, right?
Back away. Oh, hope I don't die.
I gave you a shield, that's all I could do.
Okay, nice, Nid got it.
One for one is okay though.
I'm on the side.
After playing with Ahri, I think it's just so good on Orianna. Look at this fatty ass shield.
Yep. Hey, look for mid again.
No, long behind him.
He just ulted away. Oh, careful, my friend. Let's walk away. Oh. Hey, killer.
We can kill. Talia soon.
Okay, 5 seconds. Oh, I have it now. Anything?
Yeah.
6. Oh, PBB. Oh, see ya. Stop fighting. I wanted both. You okay?
Yeah. Side lane, Lee Sin.
Should have fully killed Talia. slow. Didn't care.
Nice.
Okay.
If Lee stops playing like a monkey, he can actually win. Put a ward in the mid lane.
Oh, funny, funny.
Going in.
You got it this time.
Yeah, he still had his fucking ulti. Too much damage.
My ult down.
Just leave.
Okay, I don't want to help him.
I don't see you.
He'll play like Karma or some shit.
But then you don't have the damage potion. Oh my god. Got another 500 shield in one team fight.
Oh really? That team fight?
Huh?
You got plus 500 on your Harry?
Uh huh.
Bro, nice. That's value, bro.
It's so good.